Guff by Aaron Blabey. This is my Guff. He's really nice. I've known him since I was little. And I still know him, even now I'm big. He's just great. Well, mostly he is. But even when he's naughty, I still really love him, because I always know he's there. Well, almost always. Sometimes he goes missing. I worry about him. But then he always turns up. Silly old Guff. I know sometimes he's a bit stinky, and sometimes he's even a bit boring. But I don't care about any of that. Because he's my Guff. The end.